Hey guys, Captain Crush here, and today we're going to be doing some battling. I don't know if I still have my intro set up, so I'm going to test it out right now. If you hear awkward silence, and it probably didn't work. I don't know if it worked. Alright, so we got Offbeat Swagger 123. This is an interesting team. So let's go ahead and go like this. I can't risk that stealth rock. Beedrill. Oh, my whole team is going to get hit hard with stealth rocks. And there's the Lycanroc. Taunt. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and U-turn. Celerock. That's perfectly fine. I'll take that any day of the week. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. I think we go I am Groot here. I think it does have Fire Fang, but that's fine. Let's Leech Seed just in case. See, I've been away for a while, guys. I haven't recorded, I haven't played this game in so long. I hope you guys haven't missed me too much. I'm always there. I'm always on Twitter. Snaps. Oh, I think we go. Yeah. I think we go Sting here. Because the rocks are coming. Oh. Why would you not set up stealth rocks? He's gonna try to end me, so I'm gonna go. Still gonna hit me pretty hard. Okay, at least the Lycanroc will not get stealth rocks up, which I'm fine with that. Extreme speed. Boom, dead. What else did he have? I think he had a water type. Swampert. There's the water type. I'm Groot. You gotta be kidding. It has ICMZ. Oh, I'm gonna go with it. Okay, cool. He didn't go with the ICM. AG trash. No, the trash. The trash is real. I personally would go Sword Dance. I wouldn't protect here. We're going to go Will-O-Wisp. And he did go with the protect, but the Will-O-Wisp will land regardless. Then we're going to go Leech Seed. He's gonna attack us, but it's not gonna do a lot of damage because we burned it and we are very defensive. And now we just wait it out. So the AG trash is pretty much useless. So that's Phantom Force. Shadow Sneak's gonna hit us again. That's fine. Phantom Force. He won't be able to hit us next time. And if he goes for the Protect, we'll still be able to hit him. The King Shield, I believe. We will be able to hit him. Shadow Sneak, and we dodged it. OP dodges. And AG Slash goes down. Surprise, he was like, how did I not hit him? Well, sorry, that. Oh my god, a flamethrower. Flamethrower fly? I'm still gonna go with the Will-O-Wisp here. And it's a Uber Salamence. People still use this? Well, obviously people use it. I saw a Blaziken earlier. Wasn't too happy about that. Flamethrower, we can live this. I hope. Fingers crossed. Oh, we lived it. Got the burn. Alright, fire won't affect me that much. I'm trying to draw him to switch because I don't want to fight this right now. Oh, lovely. So he's at like minus 3 attack. Do we go gargoyle here? He's gonna withdraw into Swampert. Not good. Not good for us. Do we just sacrifice I am Groot? Hopefully he goes for the ICMZ so I don't have to worry about that later. And there it is. So at least it's not a Mega Swampert. Obviously not because of the Mega Salamence. Okay, now the question is, what do we do? I think we just get damage. So we're gonna U-turn. We're gonna get as much damage as we can. Ow, excuse me, sorry. I coughed, dude. U-turn. It's gonna do half damage. I think I sack Yan Mega here. And Ice Beam will definitely take me out. There it is. But at least we... Oh, Jesus. We lived. Does that mean we can Bug Buzz it and end this Swampert? Hey, with a crit. I don't know if the crit mattered, but we'll just say crit mattered. So, Yan Mega. Pretty good, in my opinion. Haven't seen many people use it. Haven't seen many people use it properly. A lot of people use it Baton Pass, which I mean is okay. But I mean, if you're gonna Baton Pass speed, I would much rather use Ninjask. So we're gonna go down. Ninjask or Hidden Ability Blaziken. Oh, the plays of the year. Here it is. Here it is. Oh, it's Flying Dragon. Can Beedrill Spell Stinger this? I want to say yes, but in reality, I think no. And we got it. Oh my goodness. Alright, so that should be a sweep, right? We got one Spell Stinger off. Togekiss. That's easy. We could have done it without our attack increase. Oh, extreme speed, and we avoided it. What? What accuracy is extreme speed? I thought it was 100%. Cloyster. Oh, I see. Let's U-turn. Here comes the Smash Shell. So I forgot he had Cloyster. I was actually going to sack Arcanine, but... Oh, that's not going to do anything. That is a GG. Alright, so it's been a while, but we got a W. We got that big old win. Hit him with a GG. Where's the type? GG. Not HH. GG. Alright, let's see who else is next. Pokey, Benny, 369. Let's hit it with a good luck. Have fun. Oh, Skyman Shayform. No. Crobat can take care of that. We can take care of all of these. Alright, so now the question is, question is, does Yan Mega outspeed his Manectric? He went with the Chinch first. Okay, so 100%, I don't outspeed that without this. So we're gonna protect, we're gonna get that boost. Rock Blast is gonna destroy us, so we have to go for the flinch. And then Air Slash will go. Ooh, we took down the Chinchino. Good thing it's not very defensive. Not a very bulky Pokemon. Bring out the Manectric so I can just hit it at least once. There it is. So I will get this hit off. That's a Mega. He's probably going to Volt Switch. But I mean, I will take it down to half, and then Arcanine can whittle it down with two extreme speeds. Intimidate's not going to affect us much. Bug Buzz will do a little more than half damage. That is amazing. Alright, Thunderbolt will take us down. That is perfectly fine. Now, the question is, Mega Manectric. How fast is that? Mega Manectric. Mega Manectric. Its base stats goes from 105 to, where's this Mega? So my question is 135, and what is Mega Beedrill? Mega Beedrill speed is going to be 145, so I will outspeed it. So let's go with that. Mega, I think I'm just gonna fail Stinger. Okay, he's gonna stay in. So he's going down. I'll outspeed it. I'm gonna get my increase. So Sting is gonna take down Manectric. I did not know it was 145. I honestly thought it was 135. Shaman, how dare you use a okay. To be honest, I think it has a Focus Sash. And I would be wrong. So I wasted a Felsinger. Well, let's go Crobat. Empoleon. Let's U-turn out of this. Does it have Ice Beam? I think it's a special attacker. But I'm still gonna go into Groot. And it does have Ice Beam. Oh, okay. We lived that. We lived that enough. Leech Seed is all I wanted. 82. I think it's gonna barely take us down. Alright, oh, if only I didn't use U-turn. I could have just power poison jabbed it and then taken it out. So Surf is not gonna finish this off. Okay, this is fine. Oh, does it have Aqua Jet? I would run Aqua Jet on it. I know mine has Aqua Jet, so. Alright, cool. But I think I have Hydro Pump on mine. Haven't seen many people use Empoleon, so that was really cool. Yeah, that is not cool. I think we just have to stall it. Hopefully it goes for Lilith. Oh, it went for the extreme speed. Did it have it? Yeah, it had Intimidate, so let's dwindle this down. I don't have any toxic stallers. And I don't want to waste... I don't want to waste my Gargoyle or... Okay, he's gonna switch out into Garchomp. Okay. Now I go Garchomp. Or go Gargoyle. If he rock slides for some odd reason. Okay, cool. Perfectly anticipated. He didn't go Arcanine. I should have Earthquake. Oh, he didn't go Arcanine. Okay. This could work. So we got Arcanine. We're going to use our Intimidate as well. So let's go here. Now we're just gonna rock slide it. We're just gonna start taking him down. And we missed! Oh my god, Will-O-Wisp. Okay, Flare Blitz, that's fine. Oh, that did a decent amount of damage. But he does have leftover, so he gets all of it back. Let's rock slide again. Finally, got some damage off. And that's going to be the end of Arcanine. I don't think it... No. Stop. No. Don't do it. If he Morning Suns, I'm going to be so irritated. Don't do it. Just lovely. The burn. Foey's in here. What up, Foey? Crit mattered. Oh. Okay, we got a flinch. He's used one out of his, what, five Morning Suns? So that's at least something, right? The burn is gonna get us bad. Okay. Beedrill should be able to finish this off. Wait, he has extreme speed. I lowered his attack by two stages. Oh, come on. Oh, Sting, why did you fail me? Sweetness, finish this. Oh, thank gosh. GG. Oh, that was really close. That Arcanine was very, very useful. Alright, so we're gonna end that video here, guys. Hope you enjoyed. We just wanted to get a couple battles out. I know I haven't posted in a while. I might as well have, I was thinking I might as well record since I'm gonna be in the Coliseum. I might do a couple more battles. But yeah, hope you guys didn't miss me too much. We'll probably be around. Probably when the 8th gym comes out. I know I've missed the past couple updates, but I mean, I see all you guys having fun out there with the Halloween update and the, what was it, the Lugia update with all the birds. I don't even have the birds yet. Like, if you guys want to see, like, I have my, I only have these. I have Entei, Raikou, Suicune, Latios, Latias, and Mew. That's it. Those are the only legendaries I have right now. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. We will see you guys in the next one. I don't think I have an outro. I haven't had my recording software editor or whatever pop up for me. So, yeah. Sorry, guys. Bye.